Welcome to Jubel Hall. My name is Phil Bailey. I'm the Department Chair of Mechanical Engineering Material Science. Here we are at the west entrance to Jubel. This is where people from the main campus will be coming in. The campus will be coming in this door. Right near the entry, we're going to have space honoring the Jubel family. Henry Jubel, who the building is named after, along with his wife, Elvira. Henry came here in the 40s and got his bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering. He paid his way through college, mowing lawns, translating textbooks, and with the help of his family, he graduated, earned a degree, went on to a very interesting and distinguished career. He invented a grenade launcher. He started a company, Spartan Light Metal Products, that's been in Missouri and Illinois ever since. It's really an honor to be in a building that pays tribute to the Jubels. Don Jubel, his wife Karen, have spearheaded the efforts to get this building together, together with their children. Lindsay Jubel was a student in my dynamics class, Melissa Marquardt has also played a big role in putting the building together. And over here in this festival, we'll have some memorabilia and some documents commemorating the Jubel's contributions. So this is the machine shop area. This is part of the makerspace. So this is the part that's going to have CNC machine tools, sort of state-of-the-art equipment, and we're really fortunate to have it. Several CNC milling machines, a CNC lathe, and this is going to be accessible to all mechanical engineering students as well as other students from throughout the university who want to get trained in these advanced manufacturing techniques. So we're getting to the studio part of the makerspace. So the studio is freeform design and fabrication with plastic, fabric. We're going to have an array of 3D printers. It's going to be used for curriculum, senior design, freshman design, and hopefully an array of interdisciplinary courses involving engineers working with people from theater, art, music, architecture, making things that they would not otherwise think to make. So this is going to be a fun place. And so one of the great things about this building is we're going to be right next door to Whitaker Hall, the home of biomedical engineering, where many of us have collaborators, and also right across the, you know, just a few yards away from Brauer Hall, we'll be connected by a tunnel to Brauer Hall, and we'll actually be connected by a third floor bridge directly to Whitaker Hall, and you know, we're essentially going to be all living in the same same habitat, which is great for collaboration. So this is one of our brand new labs. Of course, one of the exciting things about a new building is everyone gets a new lab, and the students and faculty who come to visit are going to want to come here and work here, and it's going to be exciting to see what kind of people we can bring to WashU to work in these labs. So here we are on the lower level, and this is where we have access, direct access to the parking garage. So again, people can park their car, whatever weather, and just walk into Jubel Hall directly.
I'm just gonna get some like footage of all this real quick.
So here we are in the office suite. This is going to be great office space. Again, really nice for recruiting and retaining excellent faculty. We've also taken a lot of care, a lot of pains to make sure we've got a lot of collaboration space, a lot of places where students can come meet with faculty, faculty we can meet with each other and meet with visitors to you know, help communicate what we do. Yeah, so here we are in the tunnel. This is a really important architectural feature because it ties Jubel Hall, where mechanical engineering is going to be centered, with Whitaker Hall, where biomedical engineering is, and that's one of our key collaborating departments. We have a lot of interactions between faculty, and in fact, we may have faculty from both sides in either building. So this is going to be one of my favorite spaces. This is the new Bailey Lab. I'm looking forward to doing my own biomechanics research right there.